Why is digital transformation paramount in the solar value chain? To answer that, we need to delve into a key component of this transformation, the supervisory control and data acquisition, or SCADA, systems. SCADA systems are digital powerhouses that underpin the operation of modern hybrid and renewable energy systems. They're used for remote monitoring and control and for the acquisition and processing of real-time data. This smart data acquisition, coupled with a robust processing system, makes SCADA systems indispensable. At the heart of a SCADA system is a centralized data acquisition process for the entire installed system. This centralization not only sends information digitally, but also tracks all backlogs. This methodology is invaluable for troubleshooting and maintaining system accuracy. SCADA operations hinge on two main elements: programmable logic controllers, or PLCs, and remote terminal units, or RTUs. PLCs are pre-programmed systems that monitor various parameters of the system, such as pressure, voltage, and viscosity. RTUs, on the other hand, are bi-directional data concentrators. With the aid of telemetry systems, RTUs transmit digitally converted sensor signals to the supervisory system. They also receive commands in the form of digital signals and forward them to the relevant subsystem. But what about the software? The selection of SCADA software is crucial for handling incoming data streams and the subsequent analysis. The software provides an intuitive graphical representation of all data streams, which allows for easy observation and control. Moreover, the efficient integration of the SCADA software with computerized maintenance management systems, or CMMS, enables users to boost their capability by providing smart maintenance from the SCADA-generated alarms and troubleshooting. Additionally, some configurations that offer maximum data reliability independently push primary data values acquired by field SCADA devices to a local plant server, or LPS, and some cloud servers for processing and analysis. The LPS and cloud servers perform identical operations on primary data and provide an identical graphical user interface, offering a seamless parallel operation. Let's not forget about the human-machine interface, or HMI. This graphical user interface displays the acquired data from RTUs to the operator. And of course, in the SCADA system, there are several servers that play various roles to ensure smooth operation. To sum it all up, SCADA systems are the driving force behind the digital transformation of the solar value chain. They centralize data acquisition, facilitate remote monitoring and control, and aid in troubleshooting and system accuracy maintenance. With the help of PLCs, RTUs, and the right software, SCADA systems enable solar power operations to optimize performance, improve asset reliability, and extend asset life cycles. So, next time you think about the importance of digital transformation in the solar value chain, remember the role of SCADA systems. They are not just part of the transformation, they are the transformation.